My goal was to keep the pressure on her and try to make her work as much as I could, and sometimes also maybe change up the rhythms. And I had a strong serve today. If I'm not mistaken, she didn't have any break points. And I'm not sure because I was obviously focused. But, I think. I just went forward and tried to put the pressure on her, and it worked out pretty well from the beginning on, and I think that it was tougher for her to keep up this level the more the match was advancing.
I know what we will do tomorrow, but I'm not about to tell you.